Many years ago, I was dying to get a copy of Sonata, and I couldn't find it anywhere. It took me years until I got a copy, and I was so excited. And I have to confess, I'm as excited about this upcoming version of Sonata, because it's already a great book, and they made it better. I want my copy.
You're wondering what to do today? Easy. Read Sonata from Juan Tamariz. It's a must-have book. You have studies of many things that you have to work. He studied on TPC. Personally, this is my favorite. But there are so many golden nuggets in it. That's Stephen Minch, two thumbs up. And you know what? I'm still wondering about something. Why are you still watching me? You should be buying that book right now.
The good news is that Penguin Magic is releasing a new edition of Sonata. This edition has a cleaned up English translation. It's beautiful. What's in Sonata? Well, it's got a lot of great card magic, moves, tricks, routines, things like the Tamariz perpendicular control. Try saying that three times fast. The book is worth it just for two classics alone, neither blind nor silly, and total coincidence, routines that you've probably seen pros use. They're both modern masterpieces.
He talks about the Pharaoh Shuffle. The anti-Pharaoh Shuffle has the best double lift of all time. I worked a convention with Juan in the early 90s. He taught the move in the lecture, and I have been using this double lift almost daily for most of my life now.
You know, the first time I read Sonata was over 25 years ago, and I loved it, of course, so I couldn't wait for the new revised edition by Stephen Minch. And it's great. What do you expect from Stephen Minch and Juan Tamariz? But it's great not just because of the strong material, but because of the strong routine. Juan really teaches how he crafts a routine so that it builds momentum and reaches a strong, a magical climax. So this isn't just a book to read, it's a book to study.
Sonata by Juan Tamariz has been one of the most difficult to find books for decades. I recently saw a copy for sale and it was over $800. Now, that's not just an indication of how rare the book is, but also how good the book is. When I was asked to give my thoughts on Sonata, I didn't need to go through the table of contents and remind myself, I've read this book so many times, and I'm happy to share a few highlights. Total coincidence. You can't follow total coincidence with any other magic. So many people use it to close their shows, and it's understandable why. Tamariz teaches you all the details of the effect, and it's worth the price of the book alone. I can't recommend this book enough. You would have to be blind and silly if you don't buy it.
And the best news is the magic inside, the tricks inside, the wonderful effects inside have stood the time test of the test of time. Because now the magic inside form part of some of the professional program of some of the best magicians in the world, including the most elegant magician in the world, that of course, me. Love Sonata.